This November, your family's safety is on the ballot. Gail Pavliga is fighting to keep us safe and ensure police have our support. It's why first responders stand with Gail. Now it's our turn. Dr. Gail Pavliga for Ohio House.